Hello there, welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic with June Skirata. Last time we found out Torian has been kidnapped. They took my favorite crew member. Now we're here on Hoth to get him back. And about there. Ah! Did not mean to do that. And I said to bring Banco along since Torian is her boyfriend. I decided not to bring Blizz because he is does not enjoy violence, and I feel like things make him violence. And since it's been so long since I completed the bounty storyline, I've forgotten some things. Okay.
Starting to think we'd have to finish without you.
Cut the garbage. I want an explanation.
I can give you that much, but I don't like raising my voice. Keep walking.
Ambush, run!
I figured it was probably...
Why saying anything your friend doesn't already know? You know, Grand Champion, you've got talent. The Overseers would have scouted you eventually. We could have helped you make a real mark on the galaxy. Now you'll have to settle for your gaudy title and the price on your head.
Who are you working for?
We share a name you won't recognize. Geno Harridan. We solve the Republic's problems, remove troublemakers, keep things running smoothly. Bounty hunting isn't a game, whatever the Mandalorians think. It's serious business, with serious consequences. Consequences you're about to become intimately familiar with.
Okay, I need to take out his companions.
I'm not scared of you.
What's the other one? There it is. Ah, whatever. I just focus on you. What? Oh.
You're okay. Oh, stars, am I glad you're okay.
Sorry. Shouldn't have let this happen. I owe you. Again. My turn to be bait, I guess.
You able to move out?
Definitely.
Hey, one of these creeps is still alive and kicking.
How? Oh, this should have been total overkill.
How many more of you out there haunting me?
I don't know. I swear. Nobody does. We work independently. This is the first time I've heard of overseers acting in tandem. I want out. I don't care how good the money is. It's not worth it.
You're begging the wrong person. Your call.
Torian, he's not worth it.
Dues paid. Finished?
You know, I was actually starting to miss you. Mako, get back and pull together some data for our next target.
Got it. Be careful, you two.
Alright. Glad to have you back, Torian.
See ya.
It's going stir crazy.
Alright. Yeah, I'm on a starship. You have something to say now, Torian?
Never thanked you, not making a big deal over me taking off. Good to see my brothers are still alive. Corridan owes me 50 credits.
Glad to help, Torian.
I appreciate it. Been meaning to ask something. Mandalore tell you the race Ulnare when you were adopted into his clan?
There was a lot of stuff in Mandalorian. Could have been talking about the weather for all I know.
Sort of what I thought. Race Ulnare means six actions. The core of Mandalorian life. Speaking the language is a big one. I could teach you, if you're up for it.
I probably ought to know what my people were saying about me.
Definitely.
Have to find some time later, then.
It's important to know the language. Let me have a look at see what's, nothing I'm gonna take. And there, that should take care of that. Torian.
Ever eaten Mandalorian food? At your adoption, maybe?
Something
I've been meaning to track some down.
Been craving it since I left. Food here's a little bland, no offense. Thought I'd put something together next chance I got. Interested?
Definitely.
I won't turn down a hot meal.
Let you know next time I'm headed to the galley.
If I remember correctly, Mandalorian food tends to be a bit on the spicier side. Or is that correctly? I don't know.
Glad to see you both made it back okay. That is the last time I let you go off without a chaperone.
Looks like I'm grounded. We back on the hunt?
I think it's safe to proceed.
One of Tormund's lackeys forwarded a star chart to a system called Voss. The place isn't even on most maps yet. There's a lot of scuttlebutt about Voss's discovery on the Holonet, but it's pretty far-fetched stuff even for spacer superstition. The astrogation computer's updated and ready to go when you are.
Already? Oh, we have companions to talk to. Or schedules to get you out of the way.
You got crummy taste in company. Had enough with that skinny broad and the little twerp trying to walk tall. And I don't get how that squeaking thing in the bellyaching dandy ain't become target practice yet. Let a hard case like you get tangled up with such a bunch of dainties.
It'd be a mistake to underestimate any of my crew.
Yeah? I ain't buying it. None of your tag-alongs would have lasted 2 minutes with any of my crowd.
I can't picture you as a people person.
Sitting around by myself. Ain't much of a party. Had a good thing going back on Coruscant. Empire shook that place up real good. No law. Just unclaimed turf. And millions of dregs clawing at each other for the scraps. One big round-the-clock brawl. Shame it didn't last.
The Republic sent in the troops?
Pecking order got sorted out, gangs formed, party ended. Still, turf wars were fun. My gang was top of the pack. Black Sun were killing like those lazy, stinking huts. Wonder what they've been doing since I got nabbed. Gotta go find me something to break.
I'm not a huge fan of Skadge. Like, oh, you don't have anything to say. That's surprising. Torian!
Been working on a new shot. Something I picked up watching you. Wanna check it out?
I'm game. You want to try it out on targets or something that'll shoot back?
Always better when it shoots back, don't you think? Let's get to work. Sooner we're moving, the sooner you can see me in action.
Alright. Cool. Galt, what do you got to say?
So, what do you know about Hilo Viz?
I've heard the name. She was some big-time spacer, wasn't she?
You could put it that way if you're partial to understatement. She broke the Mandalorian blockade at the Hidian Way. You know, the one that strangled Coruscant and dashed a full-scale Jedi assault. And it wasn't out of the goodness of her heart, either. Credits were involved. A lot of them.
She's single?
No, she's dead. According to the rumors, anyway. Most think the Hutts were behind Hilo's disappearance, but anyone who knew her could tell you they'd have better odds winning a marathon. No, she's still out there. Somewhere.
Never took you for the type to get starstruck.
What? No. We've got history. Hilo was my old partner. More than that. That blockade run was the last thing we ever did together. Like I said, a lot of credits were involved. When I saw the opportunity, I took off and left Hilo holding the bag. Stupid.
Is that a conscience showing?
I don't know, maybe. It was a dumb move I regret making. Listen, I found out that an old associate from that blockade run is still around and kicking. A mutual acquaintance. I owe Hilo one last visit. If he knows where she's been laying low all this time, I've got to track him down.
Go for it, man. Please.
Mo kira mo klunki. Yap, I'm bumpa borshuda.
Go ahead, Blizz.
Chita hoopa. You're not iska chanagawa, chi, kaspe ina kontinka.
Oh, nice.
Da husula, kihe shatong, kuka duima bana.
This is great, Blizz. I'll be sure to show it off to everyone.
Hopo ma wanka tuduska, udwana wada suka kuba. Chesko yeskia chanaga, bumpa kontinka.
I could help out. Just try not to get your hopes up, all right?
All right.
Gonna end up hunting a Jawa.
Good to see you, Master. I applied a fresh coat of
paint. Time to head to Voss.
The same color, of course, only fresher.
Exit your ship to Voss, huh? It sounds like there's going to be something in the airlock. Well, it probably needs to brief me. Find out the mission parameters, target details.
The Empire graciously welcomes you to Voss Orbital. Ambassador Yoram deeply regrets that he was unable to greet you personally.
Okay.
I've been instructed to emphasize the delicate situation you're walking into before you head for the surface. The ambassador is concerned that your business could jeopardize the Empire's interests on Voss.
My employer would argue otherwise.
It's just that your kind aren't known for stepping lightly, you understand? The Voss are stubbornly isolationist and abundantly aware of their own value to the Republic and the Empire. It is vital that the Empire fosters goodwill. You must remain on your best behavior.
All right, enough. I get it.
Good. There are a few laws you need to be aware of. The Vos abhor discord and don't tolerate violence within their territory. You'll mix peacefully with the enemy here. The Vos revere their mystics. Deal carefully with them, or preferably not at all. Also, outsiders are barred from Voskar proper.
Don't pick fights. Be polite. Stay out of Voskar. Understood?
I will let Ambassador Yoran know to expect you. Head to his office once you've landed. Have a safe visit.
Ugh, it's a lot of...
Empire stepping lightly. Smells like trouble.
Imperials only smile when they're up to something.
Or when they're nervous.
Yeah. Voska. This building here.
You came promptly. Thank the stars. The less time you spend mixing with the locals, the better. I trust my aide was quite explicit in informing you of the need for discretion here.
I'm always a professional.
I have my doubts. Your reputation precedes you. That said, I look forward to being rid of General Redrish. That woman will be the death of me if you aren't.
I was told I'd be dealing with a Kawadi noble, not a Republic general.
They are one and the same. General Thelonia Redrish is a well-respected member of Kawadi aristocracy, a philanthropist, and a revolutionary. The Empire has lost a number of newly conquered worlds due to her interference, and we may well lose this one unless she's removed. Unfortunately, we're going to have to take the roundabout course, push her into the open.
Any persons or interests she'd have a personal stake in protecting?
Imperial intelligence suspects that she's behind the guerrilla attacks on our forces here, but we can't prove it. I believe your best course of action would be to root out General Redrish's officers in the field and gather evidence of her involvement.
You have names? Whereabouts?
I'm afraid casualty reports are all we have to go on. You'll have to search around the ambush points for signs of the enemy. Take this holo recorder. If you make any discoveries, transmit the evidence to my frequency.
If you insist, but I'll want copies from my scrapbook.
For my own sanity, I'm going to pretend you're taking this seriously.
All right, I'm going to call an episode here. Next time, we'll head over there. Gather some map data. But until then, have a great night. See y'all next time.